Until the war is over, we are brothers, not soldiers.